message, please switch to Dreamland's internal network communication system. Repeat. Please switch to Dreamland's internal network communication system.
Has Dot to command. We need assistance. Repeat. We need assistance. We're holding up substantial hostiles and have retreated to a defensible location. We need immediate assistance. I repeat.
To see a familiar face. I'd be happy to see a lot more than one.
We got blindsided. Some kind of a creature kept us pinned down here.
Creature? That was an alien, Lieutenant.
Aliens or not, we need to get those artillery turrets loaded to stop the next one.
Here they come again. Cole, stay close.
Get out!
comm working. Cole, find a way to get that system up and running.
We got hostiles!
Cole, looks like you found the problem. Now there's got to be some tools around here to repair it.
Located an armory within your proximity.
Area secure.
Access it for additional supplies. We're working on extracting you now.
Roger that. Marco, put that cannon to good use.
Run! Run eliminated!
charge!
Cole, hand me the explosive and hop into that turret.
Area clear.
All right, Cole, get ready while I set the explosives.
Target up!
Okay, Cole. Take aim and shoot the explosives.
Area secure.
I got him back.
It's that thing again!
For a second.
Covering fire!
Okay.
You want a piece of me? Come on!
Even in the cutscenes, David Duchovny voices my character. Just during gameplay, he doesn't. That's weird.
My God, who could have built this?
Looks like some kind of launch tube, but it's way too big for a weapon.
Truth is stranger than fiction with this place.
Command, this is Haz Team Delta. Come in.
Haz Team Delta, this is Command. Go ahead.
My team is dead. Cole and I are headed topside.
Thank you.
blood runs dark and diseased. Your weak, insignificant shell turns against you. Find the anti-mutagen, and you may find a better death.
Better death. Is there such a thing? I have to be hallucinating. Madness must be a side effect of the virus. I know this much. Chu is dead, but as long as I'm still breathing, there's nothing else but to follow that voice.
I guess that's a good enough scene or whatever to end this video on. And I'll see you guys for the next video. Be right back.